Same Game has provided me with hope and positive outlook that gender equity can be attained within the OAWA. That using the tools and guidance provided by the Same Game modules can be implemented in real time to train current members how to better implement equity when executing rules and regulations, making decisions on behalf of athletes, and training their leaders.
One thing that the Same Game challenge has made us think about in terms of gender equity is the importance of having more female coaches and more females on the board of directors.
It has reinforced the notion of the significance of keeping this gender equity lens within our organization, as well as trying to apply it, not just on a player level, but across our coaching staff, as well as our board membership.
There are so many barriers to participation that girls and women face that we were not previously aware of.
We've plugged in the data and everything I think we thought we knew has sort of been flipped on its head, and we've realized that even though we do have a low number of athletes, where our shortcomings actually are in our adult female participation from the perspective of coaches and judges and officials. We're really enjoying the data collection phase because it's giving us this completely different perspective that we've never had before. We always just thought, hey, we don't have any girls. And now we're realizing that maybe the reason that might be is because it's not reflected in the leadership within the sport right now.